Switching gears to tennis now, a big weekend for the Orange, and we've got Citrus TV beat reporter Brad Klein in studio to talk about it. Brad, I got to tell you, you're a priority for the show this week after what the Orange did this past weekend. They get a top 10 win over Michigan, second straight year with a top 10 win. How'd they do it?
Well, first of all, Jonathon, I have to say, it feels good to be priority around here for once, but really moving on to Syracuse and the Michigan game, I mean, it was huge, right? They went in with a winner's mentality, and overall, Syracuse played like they belong. This is a team that finished last year ranked. They came in ranked. They have a top 10 caliber player in Gabriella Knutson, so they just went in and did what they had to do.
Big win over the Wolverines. They follow that up with the win over Purdue, a potential letdown game after that top 10 win, but they stayed strong and got it done too.
Yeah, and this one was more impressive to me than the Michigan one, right? Because two of the common denominators in Syracuse's success, the doubles and also obviously Knutson, they both fell in the Purdue match, right? So what did they do? They rattled off four singles wins with Yusupova, Hagab, and Ramirez, and of course Golubovskaya, really to pull off the win against Purdue. So it just shows off Syracuse's depth and really their resilience as well.
We talk a lot on this show about Gabriella Knutson, one of the best players in the entire nation, but Miranda Ramirez is also having a great season. What have you seen for her and her growth?
Yeah, and Ramirez has really developed nicely. I mean, she had a tough year last year, 11-12 in singles play, but she's really been picking up the pace in the ITA Kick-Off Weekend, really. Gabriella Knutson lost against Purdue, but really, overall, she's been picking up the weight that Syracuse needed there, too.
The performance this weekend gets them into the ITA National Team Indoor. That's going to be out in Seattle. How good do you think this team can be this season?
The sky's the limit. Syracuse wanted to get to Seattle. This was their first goal of the season. They reached it, and really, this team has some young players, has some new players, has some old players, so they have experience all over and some maturity as well.
All right, Brad Klein will be following the action all season long for Citrus TV. Make sure to catch him out. Brad, thanks for joining us. Matt, we'll go back to you.